Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to recover Gmail account
without phone number and without recovery email.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
So the first thing that you have to keep in your mind, don't try to log in to your Gmail account again and again. If you try to log into your account again and again, Google will consider you a hacker and your account will be locked. Now we'll show you step by step how you have to recover your Gmail account without phone number, email address or password.
You can use Google Chrome browser. After opening the browser here, you have to open google.com. Type here Gmail recovery. And then here you will see second link, account support. You have to click on it. Now here you have to enter your Google account that you want to recover. Click on next. Google will ask you to enter your password. Click on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you to use your screen lock. Click on try a different question. And then here you will see continue to sign in. Google confirm that this phone is yours. Click on continue. And password reset option will appear. Now you can reset your Gmail account password and you can create a new password. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account password without phone number or recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.